Hello, everybody. Michael Holman here with Kurtz Clocks, the Atmos repair specialist at www.kurtzclocks.com. Today, I want to make a little video telling you how to dust or clean your Atmos clock case. And it's relatively simple, but one of the biggest errors that you see are the folks that will take Windex or any alcohol-based cleaning solution to not only clean their glass, but to attempt to clean the case. And what this alcohol-based solution does is it eats through the clear coat lacquer that's protecting your clock. And after time, you can tell the ones that this has happened to because you see all kinds of oxidization and wipe marks all around the base where they've used Windex or some other cleaner, even vinegar. So you want to just use a damp rag. Lightly damp rag, carefully cleaning the glass and the case posts. On the 528-8, this top is a Lucite plastic. It's like a plexiglass. And so with that one, you want to be very careful because it scratches very easily. Most often they're scratched already. So you don't want to have any dry rag or any sort of abrasives and little dust particles on that because you're going to scratch that all up. And if you're feeling really confident or really capable, you can clean the glass and the case the way that I do, which is taking all the glass out, washing them with dish soap and hot water, drying them off with the rag, letting them air dry for a bit, and then putting it back together. And this is something that a service that I perform on every overhaul. I do this included, so I send it back and it's looking almost like brand new. So just keep in mind, you don't want to use any cleaning solutions on your clocks. You don't want to spray them. And take care. Thanks for checking out the videos and the websites and all the interest in Atmos clocks. I really appreciate it. And that'll be all for this one. Talk to you later.